use two guys to on any of the big pieces so we can safely maneuver it. Wrap it up with stretch wrap, then we'll cover it up with blankets.